Hello everyone, good morning. Welcome to Intelli Summer Camp. This is Sushma working as a teacher at FirstCry Intellitots, West Maripali branch. So today I came up with an interesting activity that is with the help of hand, I'm going to show you how to draw a snail. For that we all need a pencil, paper and then crayons. So for drawing snail, you just have to keep your hand like this on the paper and then you have to trace your hand. Like this. I'm just joining this. And then you have to draw. And then you have to draw a line like this. And then next step will be like this. And then its eye. Its mouth. Then our snail is done. And just coloring it. Here I'm using crayons. If you want, you can use color pencils or sketches. Even watercolors can also be used. With the help of sketch, I'm just outlining the snail. I'm just outlining it. Our snail is ready. So I hope you all enjoy doing this activity. Stay home, stay safe, wash your hands regularly. Take care. Bye-bye.